An investigation into child pornography led Crawford County Sheriff's deputies to a man living in Bucyrus. 72-year-old Ronald Dyer was arrested, and deputies took several electronic devices from his home. We checked his records and found that criminal charges are still pending, but right now, Dyer is sitting behind bars.